What's going on?
Yeah, Alex, they are still fighting. You can see lots of teachers out here on the corner of Grande and Speedway right now. And I'm joined with Megan now, former educator and mom of three in TUSD. How are you this morning?
I'm good, thank you.
So tell me, why are you here? Why did you show up this morning?
Well, we're here at the corner of Grande and Speedway. These are two schools, two of 26 schools across Tucson this morning, who are still here, still very much red for ed, and really trying to bring the community together. We've got business owners, we've got parents, we've got educators, and we're all here because we believe our legislature, who's in budget session right now, needs to put more money into our public education system in Arizona.
Wow, thank you so much for being here. And you can see all of these signs right now, things like invest in ed. We've seen this for more than a year now, and they're still going to continue fighting. So we're going to have more for you coming up, but I'm going to send it back to you in studio, Alex.